Hello, today we're taking a look at Atomic Email Hunter. This is an email tool provided by the folks over at massemailtools.com, and this is a great way for you to extract emails from specific websites and or specific keywords. So it's a great way to extract mass email addresses from, let's say, a blog. Let's say you're looking for PR or contact information, which is buried under all these sorts of links and you want to get contact info. Well, you can simply plug in a URL. For example, I have a blog here. I'll hit start a new search and just specifically search this website. What it'll do is it'll crawl and process this URL and it'll look for any email addresses that it can find associated with said website. From there, I can verify the email address and even export it out to things like Microsoft Office, etc. And of course, I can get the address and directly contact it at my leisure. So it's a great way to extract multiple emails if you're looking for a website's address, if you're looking for contact information, whether it's from a team or just a specific address. You can easily just put in a URL and have a mass search go through the website. So you can do this for Facebook and many other sites here. Again, if you're looking for targeted emails from doing specific searches. Another part of that is doing keyword searches. So let's say you're looking for a English teacher job and you want to go out and search that keyword along the web here. Basically, it'll find any email addresses associated with those keywords. That way you can contact them depending on, you know, to apply for the job or whatever it may be. Now, some great plugins that associate with that, for example, Craigslist. Let's say you use Craigslist local listings and you're looking to buy a Mercedes car, for example, and I'm here, it says in Asia, so I can put in my location here. You can see I can select my location wherever I'm at. I can adjust this to narrow down my search and pick a listing of categories I'm searching in. And then from there, I can hit search. And basically what I'll do is I'll crawl Craigslist, I'll process the URL, look for the keyword Mercedes, and look for anybody selling said Mercedes, and then give me back their email address. That way I can easily contact them. Additionally, if they have a URL address associated with that, it'll go through and it'll show me that as well. Again, you'll see this, the statistics on the right show the time elapsed, the contacts found, and the URLs that are being processed. You can manually stop this at any time, of course, if you just want to stop it and terminate the search. You also have the ability to do the same thing via LinkedIn. So if you're looking for a professional, let's say you're looking for specific a programmer or developer, you can do the same thing here. You can easily enter a keyword to extract specific emails from, select your region, and then you can choose the search engine you want to use. It'll use Google to search for those keywords associated with LinkedIn profiles, groups, education, and companies here. And you can find specific people or companies and profiles all via LinkedIn and get their direct email address. So let's say again, you're looking for a designer, you can simply type in that keyword, hit start, and then it'll process and search through all the links in the search queue. And obviously this can take a bit because it's searching through multiple regions and categories and then return the email addresses back to you. But of course, once it's done, you have a list of email addresses that you can easily export, verify, and then contact, depending, again, if you're looking for multiple designers to work on a project and you just want a list of emails and contact addresses. You can get really specific with this. Like I said, you can adjust your keyword search, adjust the format and categories you're searching in, whether it's on Craigslist or LinkedIn or websites. You can adjust all of that with Atomic Email Hunter. So it's a great extraction tool for email addresses and looking for contact info. You can find it again at massemailtools.com.